Hello again, everybody. We are on that TCC at Fran's Lost Chapter. I forgot the whole band list off the top of my head. It's a bit of a weirder one. Okay, so it's the Synergy characters. Obviously, Aranea. There's no Rosa, no Iko or Selphie, no Galif, no Leo. I'm sure that's not everybody, but there are a few that I was surprised to see, and some that I'm surprised weren't on it. Like, Vayne? Like, how is Vayne not banned? But it is what it is, I guess. Oh, you're gonna be like that. See, she's gonna get broken anyway. Oh no, she's not. It's battery the other two. It's okay. It's not much, but it's good enough. Well, he didn't cleanse force, did he? I gotta double check that. No, I think he still has it. Reapply it anyway. A little risky since he's targeting her, but I'm going for it anyways. 66. Oh, you missed anyways. Look at that. You are already doing it. He's probably asking me if I'm doing the TCC. And yes, I am, my dude. That's what I'm doing. Should we swap? Yes, we should. I have a feeling you're gonna try to smack me up. Okay, a bit of a waste there. It's okay. That's okay. I don't really want to use any more energy gains on this guy. Oh. Oh, the launch is gone. Beautiful. Oh, stop healing. Okay, 25, that's not so bad. That's doable. I wish I had a way to get rid of that buff on the left, though. That's going to be kind of annoying. We can start with this. We'll field burst next time. Oh, because I think... Oh, the Remy X is up, isn't it? So that's going to be perfect. But Layle's not in the... That's fine. That's fine. Oh, the Doom. That's all right. Let's get Force on these fools. What do you guys got against Rem? Double focused. Oh, that thunder weakness is gonna come in handy. I'm liking this. Why did you jump in front of Beatrix? Why? That's okay. She can do it this time. Okay, so we are wrecking these dudes right now. I'm liking this quite a bit. It's better everyone else don't hit that one on the right yet. I want that launch to count. Okay, why can't they hit us? The hell's up with that? Oh my god, again? Ugh. All right. Okay, we gotta focus the one on the right. We just have to. That's what I'm talking about right there. There it is. Kind of curious as to how a Fran swap-in is even going to perform. I just saw one and figured I'll give it a shot. I don't know. We'll see how this goes, I guess. Oh my god, the brakes. So good. Who said you could do that? Okay, this. All right, Layle, do your thing. Gonna hurt you a lot. Still not ready. You know, oddly enough, I might swap Layle when the time comes. I don't know if that was a wise choice. Yep. Yes, it was. Perfect. Awesome. Hold on, let me check these turns. No break. Okay. That ain't so bad. Thank you. Yeah, Layle and Rem are really an underrated pairing. They're so good. That safeguard is really coming in handy. That is good stuff. Oh, not quite. Let me check it. That probably wasn't smart. Probably not. It's okay. We will survive. It's okay. Let's do this. Okay, Layle, how's your skills? What are you working with here? 2 and 2. Really didn't want to do that outside of the summon, but that's okay. Get this battery. I hope that was a wise choice. You auto-breaking fools. Oh no, it was. Yeah, because they're gonna try some funny business. Definitely. Just let them do it. No! Oh god, no. Did I waste my safeguard? No, I didn't. Perfect. She broke them both? Oh my god. You know what? Let's drop these stats. Uh-oh. Thank you. You know what, Fran? Do that again. All right, 67. We're in a good spot. I'm going to just keep that up, actually. Just keep these kicks coming. We're all... Oh, no. Shatterheart. Here we go. Yes, break her back. All right, I think we got this. Not quite, but close. I shouldn't have targeted B. What am I doing? It's a wasted launch. He lives. All right, Layle, do the honors. Bring it home. I'll take 79. That was a fun run. I like that. Beatrix really coming in clutch. Yeah, I'm going to say she was the MVP for sure. That was awesome. Oh, almost perfect score, too. That was close. But yeah, that's another TCC for the books. I hope you all enjoyed, and thank you for watching.